Born in the USA. Of course, the Glory Days, or not Glory Days, but Dancing in the Dark, that was one that people could really dance to.
Dance to it, yeah.
And that's, isn't that the one that, where the video was on, and it was, no, I can't think of her name, the girl from Cheers. She was the one that they actually pulled out of the audience, and she danced with him. But she was an actress.
I don't recall that.
Yeah. But, we, you know, I didn't really know about it when you watched the video, because she wasn't anybody at that time. Yeah. And then she became...
Well, we're speaking about the boss, Bruce Springsteen, and that's because we're going to do Santa Claus.
Santa Claus coming to town. You've been a good boy there, Clarence.
Yes, I have been.
You've been playing that saxophone.
Yeah. And my guitar. Here we go.
The boss.
It's all cold down along the beach. The wind's whipping down the boardwalk. Hey, man! You guys know what time of year it is? What time? What? Oh, Christmas time. You guys all been good and practicing real hard. Yeah. Clients, you've been rehearsing real hard now. So Santa, bring you a new saxophone, right? Everybody out there been good or what? Oh, that's not many. You guys in trouble out here. And you better watch out, you better not cry, you better not pout, I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town, Santa Claus is coming to town, Santa Claus is coming to town. He's making a list, he's checking it.
Santa Claus is coming to town.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Pleasure. What did I offer some?
What? You can't even talk. Got a mint in your mouth? You can't even talk.
Got a mint in my mouth.
Okay, you got your Elvis shirt on, so we got to play this one right now.
Got to play.
You can't talk anyway.
Right. Yeah, why not?
Oop, I got to push play.
Yeah.
There you go.
That always works.
I'll have a blue Christmas.
Yes, that was a short version of Elvis' song.
I'll be so blue just thinking about you. Decorations of red on a green Christmas tree. Same dear, if you're not here with me. And when those blue snowflakes start falling, that's when those blue memories start calling. You'll be with your Christmas of white, but I have a blue, 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 blue Christmas.
I can't talk.
He's
now.
Coughing, so
you can't talk. I'm coughing, so we're gonna do my favorite guy of all time, Bob Seger.
I'll tell you what, though, before you do that,
what?
I loved that short version of Blue Christmas.
Yeah, it was good. I'll have a
blue
Christmas
without you.
Okay, see if Bob works.
Okay, here's Bob,
little drummer boy.
Here's Uncle Bob. And, ladies and gentlemen, there's a technical difficulty. Now we'll proceed with the song.
They told me, pour up a bum-bum. Our newborn king to see, pour up a bum-bum. Our finest gifts we bring. Say
Uncle Bob.
Yeah, little.
See, we got what? We got Bob Seger and Ted Nugent, right?
Bob Seger and Ted.
Bob Seger and Uncle Bob and Ted Nugent from Michigan.
Yeah.
Yeah, there's a lot of others from Michigan too. But those are the two biggies.
Kid Rock and I don't know. There's more. I just can't think of them at the top of my head.
Yeah.
But this one I was kind of interested in. You remember the Jackson 5 doing Frosty the Snowman, right?
Mm-hmm.
And that's one of your favorite shows you watch?
Frosty the Snowman and Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer.
I should do Burl Ives' version because that would be from Frosty the Snowman, right?
Yeah, right, yeah. That's,
I think I got that one, too.
Yeah,
so let's do Burl Ives' version of Frosty the Snowman.
Yeah. Frosty the Snowman was a very happy...
We can just do it.
Well, that's all I know. I can't remember the rest of it.
Frosty the Snowman. Let's see here.
Burl Ives.
Got it by Ella. We got it by
you got it by
Jackson.
Who?
Jackson. Ella Fitzgerald.
Oh.
Oh, crap. I don't see it by Burl. I know I have it.